We'll keep the centre court. We want to keep the grass. We'll keep the surrounds, but we'll put a roof up. And what a godsend it has been. Andy Roddick and Novak Djokovic to do battle in what can only be a cracker, representing their country, not themselves. It makes the world of difference in a sport like this, a predominantly individual sport, although both these gentlemen have represented their country, of course, in Davis Cup and won Davis Cups. And Novak Djokovic seemingly wins the toss there, and I reckon he'll have a serve. So the players will begin their warm-up, and we're not too far away from getting into this one. Novak Djokovic, the world number two, as I mentioned, finished third, if you like, or won a bronze medal in Beijing. Enrique Molina of Spain, the chair umpire for this one, lost to Nadal in three in the semi-finals, and then defeated James Blake to win the bronze medal in Beijing. And he's desperate to get hold of not a silver, but a gold. A wonderful arena it is. Centre court, Wimbledon. And there's Andy Roddick, A-Rod. He knows this court well. Knows the Olympics too. Lost to Fernando Gonzalez in the third round in Athens when seeded number two. Didn't compete in Beijing, wanted to prepare for the 2008 US Open. Nothing would keep Novak Djokovic away from this court. He was in fact the flag bearer at the opening ceremony for Serbia. And a very proud man he was too, to carry the flag of his country. You can carry the flag in the holster, or you can take it out and wave it all about, and that's certainly what Novak Djokovic did. Loved every minute of it. Yes. Both players wearing the blue of their nations. Andy Roddick en route. Straight set, 7-5, 6-4 against Martin Klaisen in Slovakia. No problems there. As usual, grass court game to the fore. Klaisen ranked 62 in the world. And Djokovic came up against 65th ranked Fabio Fognini from Italy, and lost the first set in a tiebreak before finding his rhythm, 6-2, 6-2. So it's the best of three sets in men's singles up until the final, which is best of five tiebreakers, except for the deciding third and in the final fifth set in place here. When you come to the tennis, London 2012, knowing if the rain of London arrives, it's not going to worry you. And we hope it'll be a capacity house. It is dry, and in fact ready for some fireworks on centre court. Three-time Wimbledon runner-up Andy Roddick. Certainly at home on the grass. And the Serbians are used to barracking for their man Novak as well. 2011 Wimbledon champion Novak Djokovic, plus three-time semi-finalist, including losing to Roger Federer in the semis just last month. Federer also safely through to the second round. In fact, through to the third round. This match in the other half of the draw. Not what you'd expect, is it? If you're the number two seed, and you come up against Andy Roddick in the second round. It's not exactly an easy path through. The round of 16, is it? I like the shoes, Andy. Very nice.
Good
comes fans of all persuasion. In here at the All England Lawn Tennis Club, Wimbledon, the home of the championships, the home of tennis at the Olympic Games of 2012, London, Great Britain. Began life as the All England Croquet Club in 1870. Tennis first played here in 1875. Almost 500,000 spectators each year arrive through the gates of Wimbledon for the championships. Predominant all-white dress code, of course, giving way to all the colours of the rainbow for the Olympic Games. I've looked hard, can't find strawberries and cream anywhere either. Good sherry, a sneaky glass of Pimm's. The other day. This is day four of 9 days of Olympic tennis competition. Five golds on offer. Men's singles, women's singles, men's and women's doubles, and the mixed doubles.
To the right of the chair from Serbia, Novak Djokovic.
Players go through their final preliminaries.
Djokovic won the toss and chose to serve.
As we suggested earlier, Novak Djokovic did win the toss, as you heard. And he'll go first. Really has been some fabulous tennis, as you would expect. In the opening 3.5 days here at London 2012. The players really enjoy, as they do in Davis Cup, winning, of course, but winning for their country. And winning in the colours of their country, just as importantly. With their fellow countrymen and women in their box watching on. It's not just about me, me, me. Which is, I think, what makes tennis such a special part of the Olympic movement. And isn't it fantastic to see it at Wimbledon? Court worn, relayed, re-sewn, not relayed, re-sewn after the championships only a few short weeks ago. Re-sewn particularly on the baseline after the wear and tear of 2 weeks of tournament tennis. It didn't take long to wear again. The court, pretty slippery, as you'll see. And these two blokes who pride themselves on chasing down so many balls find that, yeah, I can get to that one, but I might not be able to get my grip to get back. So we're about to get underway. Men's singles round two action. Novak Djokovic and Andy Roddick.
First set, Novak Djokovic to serve. Right, please. Ready for play. Left for service.
Novak at the net first point, but it wasn't necessarily by design. The net cord bringing him up. Wouldn't you love to see a genuine serve volley go all the way at the Olympics? You can see that serve catch the chalk and hard for Roddick to control, easy for Djokovic to put away.
Fifteen.
Okay, Andy's on the board.
Game,
big
Djokovic.
Serve down the middle, and that's the end of the opening game. Doesn't take long. Serbia leads the United States of America. Novak Djokovic and Andy Roddick. Let's hope this is the titanic struggle that it may well be on paper. Head to head, these two have met 8 times, and Roddick leads 5-3. The last time these two, surprisingly, was back in 2010. These two came head-to-head in the ATP Tour World Championship Finals, and it was Djokovic who won in straight sets 6-2, 6-3. Game, of course, is the serve, the power serve. You're not quite getting the amount of aces that it once did. It's not just about the first serve, that second serve can be a weapon as well. And he doesn't need to follow that one in. He knew he'd run around and had the winner.
30 love.
The video review system is in place here. The players have 3 challenges per set, as long as they get them right. They're free to lose, if they like, and Andy wastes no time in throwing up the first one, and that's missed by away.
Second service.
In terms of challenges, that's away. Djokovic not having
Roddick
too much trouble.
Remaining.
The opening service game. Blocked return, giving Djokovic an in, and the backhand down the line, his favourite shot. He's measured that one. If that's in form, and look out, Andy.
Wait, please.
So quiet message to his opponent, who's Djokovic. I can run around them too. Great sound, isn't it, with the roof closed. These two Olympic warriors in tennis speak,
one game all,
really going at it. And it's a game apiece. Andy Roddick of the USA, Novak Djokovic of Serbia. That's how you do it.
15 love.
Tennis 101. Wide serve. Shortish ball. Open court. Thank you. Try again. Not a problem. It's 151, that serve, but it's what the ball does. Off the deck, it sets up Djokovic. And we'll certainly have Andy Roddick thinking when he gets a look at one, he'll go for it.
13-15.
And touching that right down the middle. Not slow, by the way. As you can see, 199 kilometers an hour. Serve off the grass, and we go to the chair for the first time. Game on set. Two games to one. Djokovic leads. 2011 Wimbledon champion. Didn't he have a year in 2011? Won everything. Won 43 games straight to become the world number one. Just about did it all. In fact, in 2012, this year was awarded the Laureus Sportsman of the Year title. Three majors in 2011, including beating Rafa Nadal right here in four sets in the Wimbledon final. No Nadal, unfortunately, because of injury. At the Olympics.
Ladies and gentlemen, find your seats quickly, please. Time.
Okay, lads, we've had the preliminaries. There's the warm-up. We've had a sit-down.
Please be seated as soon as you can. Players are ready.
Roddick at 1-2. Opening set. Crowd making some noise. Perhaps not as tennis educated as the traditional Wimbledon crowd. It's taking a while.
Stop play. Djokovic is challenging the ball on the right side line. Ball was scored in.
Okay. Roddick certainly had him covered from there on in. And Djokovic doesn't look overly confident, does he? And meandering across to the other side of the court. It is it.
15 love. Djokovic has two challenges remaining.
Both players burning a challenge in the first four games. Djokovic in no hurry. That's Roddick in no hurry.
Let's for service.
Doesn't want to let his opponent gain any extra momentum. It's his service game. He's in charge. Oh! That was great work from that linesman there to not wear that one. It's a helmet. Searching ground strokes. They've only travelled 3 and a bit games inside game number 4, at the rally of the match by a long way. And the rallies of this Olympic tournament.
30-15.
This is respect. This is the Olympics. You make an error, you make an error for your country. It's a different game.
40-15.
Some things don't change. 211. That's the biggest serve of the match. To all in the opening set. Roddick seemingly with game face
two
on
games
today.
All. First set.
No break points offered up by either player on serve. Some pressure on.
Love 15.
Plenty of Americans inside centre court Wimbledon. And plenty of fans of Novak Djokovic as well. He's popular player on tour.
Game, Djokovic.
Yes. Received with a ball toss, perhaps. Djokovic with the easy game point. 3-2.
Djokovic yes. Leads by 3-2 first set.
There's Team Serbia. Of course, Novak Djokovic led Serbia to Davis Cup glory in 2010, defeating France. See that serve of Roddick just gets the ball as high as it possibly can on that turn from the ball toss. Exhale, so it's all there, all the power's behind him. And what about the wheels, hey? There's no stripes, but plenty of stars. Great look at their wonderful pictures on the super slow-mo camera Everything goes into every shot.
Ladies and gentlemen, sit quickly, please. Thank you.
Enrique Molina, the chair umpire, just telling this crowd, many of whom are not used to the intricacies of tennis, the etiquette of tennis, to move along. It's a quick break. We want to get straight back into it. Right, it's serving a 2-3, certainly right into it.
15 love.
More points like that, please, he thinks. Djokovic, after giving Andy an angle, puts it straight back down the middle and with nothing to work on or work with. Roddick missed that by a way. Number two, yes, it is. We talk about Roddick's serve. 15. It's not the weapon it once was, it's still imposing. Djokovic, of course, with his own monster serve. Not much, if anything. Novak doesn't possess. Right out of the wrong part of the court, it's hard for Roddick to control. And a short ball, put away easily.
30-all.
And Djokovic, 30-all. First semblance of an opportunity. Not going to get a lot of break points in a game between these two. And here comes one. Point is all it takes for Novak Djokovic. Really had to fight hard to stay in that point, did so, and was unable, or was able, to force the error. Roddick unable to stay in that long enough. And now 4-2 with Serbia to serve. Looks up to the box, to his countrymen. On the back of the line. and took every bit of the line. He's finding his mark now. Novak Djokovic powers towards the first set. Five aces to two. Told you he had a big serve.
40 love.
Still a long way to go in the set, but we're certainly heading to 5-2 in quick fashion. He goes. Secures the break and leads 5-2.
Djokovic leads by 5-2. First set.
They say it's not a break until you hold, and Djokovic wasted no time in holding and really putting Andy Roddick on the back foot now. In this opening set, 23 minutes of play. Andy losing his feet there with this slippery surface. Once now that it's been relayed, we've really seen some players taking enormous tumbles so far in the 4.5 days play. We've seen it, Wimbledon. Players into the spectators, players into the line judges, players lucky to not knock themselves out at times. None of those concerns at the moment for Novak Djokovic. If he can have Andy Roddick doing the running, he'll be more than happy. .1 so far for Djokovic, 13 for Roddick. 16 winners to 5. Favour of the Serbian. Andy has it to do now with new balls. The strongest serves in the world ever, and it's his biggest weapon, so said Novak Djokovic in the lead up to this match. The grass courts this year are very fast and it's a low bounce, so I will have to be on the top of my game in order to win this match. And seemingly on the top of his game, Novak Djokovic is.
30-15.
Nothing coming easy for Andy. Big statement, isn't it? One of the strongest serves in the world ever. This isn't too bad either, big fella. second serve. And the trouble for Andy Roddick now. Set point coming up. To take it if you get it, breaks in the sixth and eighth game, and Novak Djokovic and Serbia take the first set against Andy Roddick in the USA. That ball kick off the worn area on the baseline, on the line itself, and then look at that ball. See it and die. The obligatory apology. That's part of that etiquette of tennis we spoke about. I think on that occasion it's genuine. You don't really want to win a set like that, but you don't want to lose the set. So you don't give it back. Let's have a look. Six aces to Djokovic, 63%. And those total winners, as mentioned, 18 to 6. That is impressive. Powerful 28 minutes of tennis here at Wimbledon, the games of the 30th Olympiad. Yep, we're up on the big screen. That's a beautiful smile.
Second set. Djokovic to serve.
You heard the man. Quiet, please.
Fifteen love.
You don't get those back. 200 plus down the middle. Not quite down the middle, not quite 200 plus, but the same result. Mixing up the serve, and having an easy time of it just at the minute, is Novak Djokovic. Wave the sign. Towards an easy hold in the opening game of the second set. Novak recognising he needs to keep his opponent moving. Not let him feel too much at home on the green grass of Wimbledon.
Game, Djokovic.
And there's the hold.
First game, second set. 15 love.
One double fault from the racket of Roddick. Djokovic with a clean sheet. Pretty as a pitcher. To the net comes Andy, and the lunge volley was spectacular. But that was all. Like to see this. Chip and charge. Had to really go for it. Just need a bit more give in the hands, but that's easier to say, hard to do when you're at full stretch like that, the ball sailing long. Losses on grass. The career numbers for Andy Roddick. Three-time Wimbledon runner-up. Losing to none other than Roger Federer on each occasion. On the Queen's tournament. On the green stuff four times though. The traditional lead up to Wimbledon. Serves, definitely serving volleying more than he is now. He can become a sitting duck to a player of the quality of Novak Djokovic. In his own words, he doesn't have the tricks that Djokovic and Federer and Nadal do from the back of the court. He could not even attempt to go for that. Wasn't that a good? Do you call that a lob? The traditional lob goes up and over. This Djokovic just went up and dropped dead. Wonderful tennis, Novak Djokovic. To break for the third time in a row. Have a look at it. He just pulled the stroke and look how quickly it died. And Andy knew it the minute his approach was not where he wanted it to be. And that's breaks in the sixth and eighth game of the first set, and now the second game of the second.
Let's second service.
To give you Novak Djokovic's record on the grass. I don't have the numbers in front of me. I'll tell you it will be impeccable. Is really the proverbial all-court player, aggressive from the baseline. Let him have it his way. He'll be on the highway very quickly. 30 career titles, 5 Grand Slams. And a delightful touch as well.
Full tee 15.
This isn't easy. It's never easy, but he does look to be well within his comfort zone, doesn't he, Djokovic? Fisting volley okay, and a sitting duck then for Roddick. Just held it on the racket for as long as possible and lets it go.
Game Djokovic.
And it hasn't had a look at a break point on the Djokovic serve as yet. And he sits down, trailing by a set, and three games to love.
Second set, by one set to love.
Slipping away, the first set, 28 minutes. Second set, 11 minutes so far, with the three games. Here's the consummate professional in action. Thomas just makes it look almost clinical, doesn't he? Okay, that ball's on the way. It's coming next. Head down, job to do. Yes, going well, yes. Novak Djokovic. Do see a little bit more of the character of Andy Roddick from time to time, not just necessarily when he's winning. No rush to get back up. Upset his opponent, bouncing on the balls of his feet. Andy broken in the last three service games. Needs to hold. There's that touch again, able to disguise it from the back of the court. Not even attempting to chase it down. Makes the drop shot. Very nicely. Not always the case for Novak. It's a great sign to actually see that last shot. Very little preparation from the back of the court from the drop shot. He often tries it and...
15-0.
Tries it and gets it wrong. And sometimes tries it at the wrong time. So now he's on, but... It's a real good sign. Real good sign for Serbia. Number 2 in the world versus the number 22 in the world. Both former number 1s, of course. It was a long time ago for Andy Roddick, back in 2003.
15.
But he ain't dead yet. Look at that one take off.
Oh, 15.
Oh, that's a big serve too. The only time that was in was when he hit the deck. And here it comes, hopefully, for Andy. The first hold in 4 service games. His first serve percentage Wonderful. 55. But much better in this game. So he holds. He trails Djokovic with a break at 3-1.
Djokovic leads by 3-1, second set.
That gets that percentage up to 56%, 57% in the first set. With the two breaks, 55% the Roddick first serve so far. Having been broken once, meantime Djokovic sending them down at 68% efficiency. Oh. Nearly. Ace number 11. Oh, the ability with the change-up serve and then to the skies when he has to come in. He's got it all.
15 long.
It's a delight to watch. Pace, precision, placement, the point. You're handy.
30 long.
You can't get near that serve. No break point opportunities yet.
Let's the service.
In fact, just like that one, we'll add that one to the sheet. That's 8 of 12 points now. Djokovic has won on second serve. It's not just the first ball that's doing the damage.
And Djokovic.
That before. Matters not. What does matter is it's an easy hold for Serbia and a 4-1 lead in the second set.
Djokovic leads by 4-1, second set, by 1 set to love.
Mentioned that Novak Djokovic earlier on was the flag bearer, was Serbia's flag bearer in the opening ceremony. And did he have a wonderful time? Just as he is out there. Which to speak, but the result is good. Spoke to Novak Djokovic about carrying the flag. It was an out-of-body experience, he says. It was like I was in a trance. I really couldn't remember those 5 minutes that we were walking around the stadium. It was incredible. People walking into one of the most beautiful stadiums in the world, Olympic Games. God knows how many people watched. And everyone was watching. And everyone knew that Novak Djokovic was given that honour. I wanted to smile as much as I can, enjoy every second of it. I believe it was a marvellous experience. A marvellous experience carrying the flag for his country. It was for Novak Djokovic in the opening ceremony. In the second round of the men's singles, not quite the experience for Andy Roddick. Lost the first set 6-2 and now trails with a break down 1-4. That lob again from Djokovic when Roddick looked like an imposing force at the net. Stayed standing, this time able to get a racket on it, but only the top of the racket. I don't think the ball's landed quite yet. better approach as well. What can I do? I think they do play a different game at times. The top three in the world. Rafa Nadal, who's not here. Injury preventing him from defending his gold medal from Beijing. Djokovic and Roger Federer.
30-15.
Oh, some pace involved in that exchange. Of course, Andy Roddick did hurt a hamstring on the way into the grass court season. Didn't stop him competing at Wimbledon. And isn't affecting him here, I don't think. But not the ideal preparation, but certainly by now, no signs of that. With the anguish from Djokovic, that serve almost beat him, but he just stays in the points, doesn't he? He makes his opponent win it when he's in trouble. He's able to neutralise the point extremely quickly and often force the error. It's humid out there with the roof closed on Centre Court Wimbledon. Wow. And in the humidity, or no humidity, I think that ball just travels back like shake of the head
30,
from
14.
The teammates, the fellow countrymen. Let's close the racket ahead on that. It was back before Andy Roddick knew it. Break point again.
Correction.
So that is it. He's had four break points and he has converted all four. Novak Djokovic and stands now within one game of the third round, having taken the first set against Andy Murray 6-2, now leads 5-1. Andy not at all happy with the goings on and the final point of that game. We'll not have another look at it, but good down the line from Roddick was going to make it hard either way. Points won at net, not many. 3 of 5 for Djokovic, 3 of 7 for Roddick. Bad bounce in the warm part of the court there. Just on the baseline where the player served again, controlled it, kept it in, made his opponent come up with the winner, and he did.
Love 30.
It is that stat. Winners, that is the dominant one. 29 to Djokovic, 11 now to Roddick. But he gets a look at him for the first time.
And 15,
about
30.
To say, and maybe a break point. He hasn't had a look at a break point, but he does have 15-30. Roddick got. Will he get a look? The clean ball. No. Beautiful service. Right on the line. And then took off. 197k on that, I think.
That's the service.
Thank you. Oh, great tennis. Great tennis from these two. And the muscle man with the touch. He thinks he's home now. He has match point. Novak Djokovic didn't quite disguise the drop shot the first time. Not sure that he expected one back and was able to get there. Maybe even a smile from Roddick. He appreciates quality tennis.
40-30.
And back to word. A word to his opponent then on match point. Maybe he's not happy. The serve and volley, no. Roddick rips one past him. This match coming up a gear to Deuce for the first time.
Deuce.
Djokovic has broken four times on the Roddick serve. And will Andy get a look at a break point finally?
Advantage, Djokovic. Yeah,
because he has the answers just like that. The smile's gone, the laughter's gone. Doesn't want to upset Andy. In fact, he doesn't want to give him another hit at it. Second match point. And that one will do. The Beijing bronze medalist is going for gold in London. Novak Djokovic defeats Andy Roddick. 6-2, 6-1 in under an hour. To sit back and take a look at it now, a clinical performance from Djokovic. Andy Roddick is off, wasting no time at all. One wave to the crowd, disappointed with his performance. Just three games. He's better than that, but not today. For Serbia, the flag bearer, he's waving the colours again. High, wide and handsome, and is through to the third round of this Olympic tennis tournament. He's the number two seed here, Roger Federer, the number one seed. So, as often happens in men's tennis these days, if things go to plan, what a wonderful gold medal game that will be. But we've witnessed a truly professional performance from Novak Djokovic in the second round. 6-2, 6-1 over Andy Roddick. The centre court crowd really enjoying that. A quick look at the stats will show you that on serve, Djokovic at 67% was too good, and he was at that level right throughout. Roddick ended up improving his first serve percentage to 60, but that was only because he lifted it late. It was those total winners, 34-12. That's where the damage done. Roddick did not get a look at a break point on the Djokovic serve at any stage, and conversely, Djokovic had four goes and had four wins, and that's why he has won. 6-2, 6-1, second round men's tennis here at Wimbledon.